All right, guys, so this is a gear selector from a Volvo with ice shift transmission. The reason why I have two is because they're two different styles on them, and this is the old version of the gear selectors. Now they're different, but this is the old version. Difference between these two is this is a fleet. It's just shift, and then if something happens to the transmission, you can go to the hard mode. And then this is a premium. You can go up and down in gears, and you got economy performance. Problem with this one is drivers spilled something, so it sticks. You have to replace it. They're about $500 to $600 each. So I'm gonna take it apart and see what's inside, show you guys, and hope you enjoy. I've never broken this thing down all the way, so be learning too. There's a cover. Only has one cover because this side is actually, this one side leans against the seat. LED lights here. All right, let's get to this. You could take some off. Contact cleaner and clean them out so it doesn't stick instead of buying a new one, but my boss decided to buy a new one and just replaced it. Still flew out. Looks like this sits like this. It sits inside here. We'll be using it and just taking it apart to see what's inside and save the memories, I guess. There. What else do we got? Did it jump out on us?
controlled. So this one comes out forward. So I can put it back together. Just slides on and locks in. Oh, nice. Pretty easy. Just in case you need to replace that. Yep, forward. Button. Clicks on it does. Just pull and comes out. That's cool. The buttons, just like every other button. Here. It explains why this one didn't have one. Plus and minus. Springs. I guess skeleton.
That's a gear selector. Also, I forgot to mention, if you have this gear selector and it's acting up or it takes up space when trying to get around the driver's seat, you have to press it down and it's in your way, you can upgrade on most trucks from this version to the version where you press on right under the radio. So if someone wants to do that, they can to get rid of this. But if you want to know what's inside, just want to take it apart if something's broken on yours. So it is, comes apart. I do sell these online for parts only. So if you happen to break something, you're mechanically inclined, and you can place a part if you want to. It's up to you. All right, thanks for watching.